Do you need a place to carry around your money?
No, I have a wallet.
Well, actually, I don't care. Introducing the Tupperware, the easiest place to store and carry your money.
Oh, this thing is pretty cool. What are some of its features?
With its sleek, compact design and easily removable lid, it's the best and most efficient way to carry around your money.
Cool, I'm never using a wallet again. What's its price?
Call 911 in the next 4.20 seconds to get your very own Tupperware. But that's not all. If you call in the next 6.9 seconds, we'll throw in a special 5-for-1 deal, plus a Tupperware guidebook. That's a $500 value for the low, low price of just $9.99. So call and order today.
Hello, is this 911?
No, sir. This is a sock.
Yeah. It is a sock. seen on TV commercials. There's truly nothing like them.
Speaking of that, seen on TV commercials.
That's actually the topic of today's video. Alright, so the first commercial we're going to be watching is for this product called Snackies Can Toppers.
Millions of people are enjoying
Snackies! So the video starts out with this pretty huge claim that millions of people are enjoying Snackies, which I've actually never heard of.
Can toppers snap right onto your favorite beverages, then pop the lid and enjoy the snacks you love. They're Snackies Can Toppers! No more drinking out of dirty cans and no more snack disaster.
Okay, so you're expecting me to believe that cans are actually dirty enough to justify buying this thing? Oh, I guess they are. But you can still rinse the top of the can with water.
Works with every regular beverage can, even large and small sizes. Plus, it holds a whole bag of chips. They're
Snackies!
Many of the drinks we love taste better from the can.
Okay, I know for sure that's wrong, because I think we all know tastes better from the shoe.
Some women love it because the straw is cleaner and it doesn't mess with their makeup. Kids love it because it's just fun. And guys love it because it holds everything in one hand.
And I love it because it comes in yellow. Wait, shoot. Also, is that a thing that men love, holding everything in one hand?
Perfect when you're watching TV, great on the beach or by the pool, easy to take in the car.
Also, why does it seem like the narrator guy just really doesn't want to be there? God, I hate my job. More lines again?
They're in your hand, stupid idiot.
Okay. Perfect for watching TV, great when you're by the pool or at the beach, you can use it when you're in the car.
This time we try it with a little bit more passion.
You know, Kelly, go!
You can get your can toppers for $9.99 plus $5.99 shipping and handling. When you call or go online to order, we'll double the offer for free with your paid order. That's two Snackies can toppers for $9.99 plus shipping and handling. Price for the whole family. You can use them in the car, the home, take them to school, or use them outdoors.
Yeah, we heard you! That's something that these As Seen on TV commercials actually do a lot. They do the whole commercial thing, and then when they're talking about the price, they do these absurd deals. When I was researching for this video and looking at a bunch of different As Seen on TV commercials, I saw a bunch of like cooking commercials that were all starring this chef. You guys know Phil Swift?
Hey, Phil Swift here for Flex Tape.
How he always goes like,
that's a lot of damage.
And you guys know Nick Bolton, the guy for the Tack products, and how his catchphrase or whatever is like,
that's what I call military tough.
Well, I think I found the next Phil Swift.
But I'm not stopping there.
All right, guys, so the next commercial is for this thing called okay, then it's for the Big Mouth mask.
Big Mouth.
Who's that? Well, you don't to ask, it's my big mouth mask.
Be anyone you wanna, you can even be yo mama.
Yeah, you can be yo mama, but can you be Joe?
Hey, who's Joe?
Joe mama!
How about a Big Mouth mask of your favorite animal or pet?
You know those animal ones? That's how furries are created. Big Mouth mask, shame on you. We do not need more of those.
Now that's an elevator ride they won't forget.
Those people honestly look scarred for life.
That's my big mouth.
Oh, I guess not.
A surprise birthday party like they've never seen.
That's honestly the scariest thing I've ever seen.
How about a Big Mouth mask prank on the job?
And that's how you get fired.
Or a presidential flash mob. Just choose, edit, and print. Then make them all laugh with your Big Mouth mask. You can call or go online to get your Big Mouth mask for $14.99 plus $6.99 processing and handling.
Hey guys, what's up? I just paid my $22 for my Big Mouth mask. How does it look? How does it look?
It comes with not one, but two moving mask face templates, instant access to the Big Mouth mask making website, photo paper, and everything you need to make your very own Big Mouth mask.
Sheesh, the Snacky's people should have hired this guy. He does not sound sarcastic at all. In fact, he kind of sounds like he's way too into these Big Mouth masks.
Everything you need to make a Big Mouth mask!
Just place your favorite hot dog in the Curl-A-Dog, push it down, close the lid, insert the skewer, and you've got a Curl-A-Dog. With a Curl-A-Dog, the toppings fill the space between the curls. Barbecued Curl-A-Dogs get perfectly charred and cooked through and through.
Okay, yeah, that's a pretty good idea, I guess, but, like, do they really have to do that CGI hot dog thing at the beginning?
Curl-A-Dog cutting fins slice your dog perfectly, so you can create the most delicious hot dogs ever!
Yay! You did it! You curled that dog!
Curl-A-Dog makes eating America's favorite food!
Okay, America's favorite food? Really? Ha! This time I was right!
Suck it, Curl-A-Dog!
Wait, maybe I should have phrased that differently.
You'll get one Curl-A-Dog for regular-sized hot dogs and one for large-sized dogs. Both sizes come with its own Curl-A-Dog skewer. Plus, you'll get the Curl-A-Dog recipe book.
What recipes are there? It's just a hot dog. That pretty much does it for today's video. If you made it to the end, thanks a lot. But you also have to make sure you subscribe, because if you don't subscribe, it won't be a hot dog in the Curl-A-Dog. It'll be your